I wanted to give you a little context to the inside zone lock. The lock means the backside tackle is going to block the defensive end, and the quarterback is allowed to read the linebacker. If the linebacker crashes on the fake handoff, the quarterback will pull it and hit the little slant or the out on the backside. If the linebacker stays, he should just hand the ball off to the running back. That's what the lock call is.